And right now at 5:30, we're learning more about a construction worker killed in an accident in North Miami yesterday. Police say the victim was working on the road when some very heavy machinery fell on him.
And now we're learning more about the growing family he leaves behind. Local 10's Sinella Bovic live with the latest on this tragic accident and the investigation. Sinella.
Louie and Christy, this is just a heartbreaking story. A father leaves his house to go to work at the construction site that you see behind me, never to return home again, dying in a freak accident days before the birth of his only son.
Gabriel Gabe Alvarez was a loving father and husband, photographed here with his family in happier times. His life was tragically cut short Monday in a construction accident, sadly, only days before his baby boy was supposed to be born. Those closest to Alvarez say he grew up in South Florida, was in the cigar and construction industries. A close friend tells me Alvarez was a sweetheart, and there wasn't a thing he wouldn't do for his family. In fact, Alvarez and his wife Grace were excited to expand their family, to welcome their only son into the world. That excitement now turning into heartbreak. Gabe's wife posting this heartfelt tribute on social media, writing, "I love you. I forever will love you, and I will make sure our kids always know you and know all of the dreams and hopes you had for them. You've taken a piece of my heart and soul with you." Alvarez was working at a construction site near the entrance to the Biscayne Bay campus of FIU Monday afternoon on Biscayne Boulevard and Northeast 151st Street when a piece of heavy machinery fell on him and another man. Alvarez tragically died at the scene while the other victim was taken to a nearby hospital. Following the accident, OSHA workers showed up to the scene to investigate. This as the grieving family is trying to process their monumental loss. Alvarez's wife adding, "I know you will give me strength, and I know at this moment you are meeting our son before he makes his grand entrance."
And Grace is scheduled to have her C-section on Monday. What was supposed to be a happy time, so very sad and emotional. If you'd like to help this young mother out, there is a GoFundMe page set up for her and her children. You can find that link on our website, local10.com. That's the very latest here out of North Miami. Sinella Sabovic, Local 10 News.
And our hearts certainly go out to that family. Thank you, Sinella.